to Freddy.
Oh boy.
A tryhard Freddy.
Holy crap, we're all already in the nightmare.
Mm-hmm. That's what I mean.
Oh crap!
It's okay. I don't know. That's little.
Thankfully, it's not one of those add-ons that forces us to stay in the nightmare.
Go, go, go. Nero.
Okay.
Nero, don't follow me. He's looking this way, is what I'm saying.
He's all the way on the other side of the map from me. Oh, that was close.
Mommy says, oh,
thank you, sweetie.
Thank you.
Alright. I'm on the generator. Don't heal me, I have resilience.
Oh,
alright. Well, that's not good.
Goodness. You poor boy, no.
Oh crap. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that timing was come on, dude, don't camp me. He's camping me. All right, Billy. This is just your second time on the hook, right?
Yeah.
He saw me. I gotta go.
Yeah, just leave. If you need to leave, leave.
Ugh. All right, they got you down. All right, and the other guy's out too. Quad escape. Start this match off with a sneeze.
Are they going sledding? Eddie wants to teach you sledding.
Who is it?
It's a doctor.
Oh, ew. Oh, you guys are kidding me. Crap! Oh, there's a hook right here. Thank you. Crap. Oh, he missed me. Okay. Ah, dang it. Oh, come on! Alright, I'm just gonna hide in here for a little bit. Dang it! Yeah, best luck, Tim.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, looks like he's trying to chase down REM. Oh boy. Alright, EMOONK went back on that generator. Alright, EMOONK's opening the door that was next to that generator.
Oh, Just open the fucking door. Would have made it too if he had, if the door was open.
Yeah. Alright, we got EMOONK coming for ya. That's not good.
Not even close. I still think the doctor's shockwave is too massive. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
And I know it's based off of his terror radius, but it's just like... Are you shitting me?
You're being too gutsy here, EMOONK. Oh!
They should just leave. Just like, dude, just leave. No, oh my god. Leave. Don't. Oh my god, what are you doing, dude?
Wow, that guy gave themselves up for ya. Come on, get off that hook.
I just stay in so that it would give a chance to quote unquote Kobe.
Bummer. Well, at least you were able to get out of there.